Miss Jada!
Good morning, Miss Jada!
Good morning! You're finally here!
We've been waiting for so long!
We've been waiting so long! Mm-hmm.
And all of our friends are here too!
Well, good morning, everyone! Hi, Camden, Tristan, and Trinity. I see Hunter, Hudson, and Aaliyah. Hi, Coco, Starfire, Azalea, Ely. There's Autumn, Losa, Jaden, Layla, Cam.
Hi, Atticus.
Hi,
Malaya. Hi, Maya, Nia. Hi, TJ. Hi, Aubrey. Hi, Isaiah.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
We sure miss you.
Gosh, it's been so long. We miss you.
I'm so glad we're back together. I've missed you all, too. Is that why you got here so early today?
Yes. We couldn't wait to see everybody again. And we couldn't wait to see you. Yeah. Why haven't we met for so long, Miss Jada?
Oh, my. I'm so sorry, Leo, and everyone, for not sharing sooner what's been happening. Well, we had some production problems, then we had a holiday break, and then my mom got sick with the coronavirus flu that everyone has been getting. She didn't get really sick, but that flu is so contagious. Everyone at home had to stay in the house for 10 days to make sure we didn't give the flu to anyone else. She isn't sick anymore, and we're all okay. Many people prayed for her, and God healed her, and we're so grateful. But I'm so sorry for not sharing all of this a lot sooner. Thank you for your patience.
Oh, wow.
I'm so glad
you're so glad she's better.
That's scary.
Scary.
Really scary.
So are we gonna come back every week now?
Yeah. Well, you know, Striper, you, Leo, and Faith put a lot of time into getting ready for Victory Kids Church. And you all do such a great job. But you all are not going to have as much time to prepare anymore because you'll all go back to school soon. So we will still meet, but not every week.
Oh man, I'm gonna miss seeing everyone every week, but I understand.
Yeah,
me too.
Me too.
You know, my mom has been doing Kids Church with me at home, and she's good. I like learning about the Bible with her too, but I think I will still call you guys to say hi though.
Great idea, Faith. I hope your loving, caring adult will be teaching you at home too, and you can all call each other and check on each other to stay connected. Is that a good idea?
Yeah,
we can do it.
We will all stay connected.
Yes, good idea. We'll
what a great attitude, that's awesome. And how have you all been? Do you have anything or anyone you want me to pray for?
Yes, Miss Jada. Can you pray for my leg? I hurt it yesterday when I fell off my bike, and it still hurts.
Oh dear, I'm so sorry you don't feel well. Yes, we will pray God heal your leg fast.
Can you pray for my friend Kevin? He left his home because he is mad at his mom and dad for not giving him a toy he wanted. And they are very, very sad he is still gone.
Leo, that is very sad. Yes, we will pray for his safety and his quick return.
Miss Jada, can we pray for people to be safe and follow the rules so this bad flu won't hurt anybody else? And can we pray for everyone to look into their hearts and see if they have any meanness to other people that don't look like them, and change their hearts to truly love everyone?
Wow, what a great prayer request, Faith. Yes, we will pray for that too. And what about you? Do you have any prayer requests that you want to ask God for right now? For help, healing, or hope? You do? Well, let's all pray and ask God for his help. Then I will pray. Does that sound good?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let's pray. Start by saying your prayer requests. Father God, thank you for another wonderful, beautiful day. Thank you for bringing us all back together again. Lord, we pray for Striper's injured leg. Lord, please heal her leg and take away the pain. And Lord, please show her family if she needs to go to the doctor to take away the pain and help heal her leg. Lord, please help Leo's friend Kevin come back home soon.
Yes.
And please, Lord, keep him safe until he comes home.
Yes.
And Lord God, we do pray that we all continue to follow the rules with wearing masks when we go out and social distancing to keep everyone safe from this flu. And for all of us to really look at how we treat others who look different from us and to make sure we love everyone the way you love us. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
You know, it is so good to be part of this family, God's family. God is the best father that could ever be. He is strong, protecting, loving, gentle, caring, and he provides for us all the time.
Mm-hmm. Yes, and he gives us families on earth to belong to. That's why, Leo, it is so sad to hear that your friend left home the way he did, all because he didn't get a toy.
I know. Being part of family is a big, big gift. And being part of God's family is the best gift of all. Miss Jada, can we sing the song Father Abraham? That's about being part of God's family.
Oh, that is perfect, Striper. Okay, well, let's sing Father Abraham, and then I can teach a lesson about another son who left his home. Does that sound good?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah.
Okay, let's sing with all of our hearts to our Father God. Everyone stand up.
Father Abraham had many sons, and many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them. So are you. So let's just praise the Lord, right on. Father Abraham had many sons, and many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's just praise the Lord, right on, left arm. Father Abraham had many sons, and many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them. So are you. So let's just praise the Lord, right arm, left arm, right foot. Father Abraham had many sons, and many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's just praise the Lord, right arm, left arm, right foot, left foot. Father Abraham had many sons, and many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you.
So are you.
So let's just praise the Lord, right arm, left arm, right foot, left foot,
chin up.
Father Abraham had many sons, and many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's just praise the Lord, right arm, and many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's just praise the Lord, right arm, left arm, right foot, left foot, chin up, turn around,
chin down.
Woo! Oh, that was fun.
That was really fun.
I love singing that song.
I love that song.
It was a lot of fun.
It's so much fun.
Me too. I'm so happy to be in God's family with all of you.
Me too, Miss Jada. I don't know why anyone would want to leave God's family.
I know. Well, today's story is about a son who left his family. It's called The Prodigal Son. It might help us understand why Leo's friend left home too. Let's take a look at our story now. It is coming from the Bible in the book of Luke, chapter 15, verse 11 through 32. A son said to his father, "Give me all my share of the family's money." He wanted to leave home and do whatever he wanted to. So the father gave him all the money he would have gotten after the father had died. The son went far away. He lived in a way that would not please his father. Soon the son's money was all gone. He had nothing to eat. He had no place to live. He went to a farmer and asked for a job feeding pigs. The son was miserable and sad. He missed his family home. What did the son ask of his father, Leo?
He said, "Give me all of my share of the family money, now."
Very good. And why did the son want this money, Faith?
To do whatever he wanted to do. To live however he wanted to live. He wanted his own rules, and he wanted to be his own boss.
Exactly. And did the father give him the money?
Yes.
Yes. And how did the son live after he left home, Striper?
In a way that would not please his father. So what does that mean? How was he living?
Well, he spent all his money on pleasing himself in very selfish ways, and in ways that were not clean and not nice.
Mm. Well, Miss Jada, why would the father give his son this money if the son was going to live so wrong?
That's a great question. Well, the father didn't want to force his son to stay home with him or force him to live right. He wanted his son to choose him and choose to live right because he loved him. And that's how our Father God treats us. He wants us to choose to live with him and for him. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I get it.
Yeah.
Great. Okay, let's finish the lesson. Finally, the son said, "If I go back to my father's house, at least I can ask to be a servant." So the son went home. The father saw him and was filled with great joy. He ran to his son and hugged and kissed him. He threw him a big party and he forgave him. He was just glad that the son came back to him. Sometimes people don't follow God. They do things they shouldn't and look like they are running away from him. God is happy when his children return to him. God wants to welcome us back into his family and make us his special child. All we have to do is pray and tell him that we are sorry.
Wow, what a good story.
It really is. Leo, look what happened to the son while he was gone.
I can't believe he had all that money and spent it all. And he ended up still having nothing to eat and nowhere to live.
I know. He even started feeding pigs. He really made a lot of mistakes.
That's right. So he went home to ask his father to be a servant. Striper, how does his father respond when he saw his son come home?
He was so, so happy. He ran to him and hugged him and kissed him, and he threw him a big party.
That's right. Did he forgive his son?
Yes.
Gosh, after being rejected and not wanted by his son, I can't believe the father forgave him and threw him a party like that. I would have been so hurt and mad if I had a son that left me.
Me too.
That really shows you how much his father loved his son. He just wanted him home safe and sound. And this is all our Father God wants for us as his children, home safe and sound. And if and when we disobey and leave him, his biggest heart's desire is for us to come back home with him, with his church family, loving him, loving each other, and living for Jesus.
I bet that is all Kevin's parents want for him, to be home, safe, and sound.
I'm sure that is all they want, and that is what we will continue to pray for. Our memory verse this week is from Malachi 3:7, "Return to me, then I will return to you." Can you remember that memory verse, Leo?
Return to me, then I will return to you.
Striper?
Return to me, then I will return to you.
Faith?
Return to me, then I will return to you.
Victory Kids, can you say that?
Return to me, then I will return to you.
Very good. And this week we have a fun activity that you can do. If you want to do it at home, remember to ask your caring adult to go to our church website, livingvictorychurch.org, at Victory Kids, and go to today's lesson.
Oh yeah.
I'm ready for the activity.
Get the activity. Let's do it now.
Great. Well, how about we do one more praise break and then we will do the activity.
Praise break. It's
called Big House, and it's about our desire for everyone to be a part of God's family and being in our Father's house. But before we sing, Leo, can you close us in prayer?
Yes, Miss Jada. Okay, everyone bow your heads. Let's pray. Dear God, thank you for bringing us all back together again. I miss everyone so much. Thank you for being our Father and for such a big family we have as Christian brothers and sisters. You love us so much. Lord, I ask and believe you will bring my friend Kevin home safe and sound. Yeah. And I ask, Lord, he knows that no gift or toy is as big as the gift of Jesus, and that he understands how much his parents and you love him. God, Please help us get closer and closer to you and love everyone the way you love us. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Leo. What a beautiful prayer.
That was good, Leo.
I'm so glad we are all a family.
Me too.
So, family, are you ready to sing and dance?
Oh, yeah.
All right, well, get on your feet, get ready to dance, and I will get our activity sheets. And remember, we can't wait to see you again, but until we do,
your family loves you, we love you, and God loves you. Air hugs!
Air hugs along!
We miss you guys. Bye. See you later. See you next time. See you next time. Let's sing and dance. Let's do it. Let's dance. Let's sing. Let's do it. Let's do it.
A big, big yard where we can play football. A big, big house is my father's house. Come and go with me to my father's house. Come and go with me. A big, big house is my father.